Gordon's just beyond that wall. I'm going to need the Batmobile to destroy it and reach him. If I can lower the car on top of that drilling machine, I might be able to move it down to this level.
The Commissioner placed his trust in you to keep his city safe, his family safe. Can you still atone for your failure? Are you still the master of your own destiny? The answer's awaiting, Batman, as am I.
Going nowhere until I shut down the fan. That's the second fan disabled. Now to get the Batmobile down onto that drill. That's as far as the winch can take me. That's as far down as the drill will go.
It appears that you are close to the Commissioner's location.
Close, but this tunnel is leading me in the wrong direction. Dig up any schematics you can find.
I'll do what I can, sir. Try not to get lost in the meantime.
Fight him.
Sir, the Batmobile's armor and weaponry are no match for that vehicle.
But I am. I'll find a way.
You can't stop me! You're gonna die down here! Forgotten! In the dirt! Come out here!
Explosives here from the excavation.
You won't hide from me! Stop hiding! Where are you?
Look at me while you die, Batman. Look at me.
Face me! was right. The world should see you for the worthless thing you are. But I already know. And I'm not waiting anymore. You can't get away! Stop hiding!
Sir, I've remotely disabled the door lock. Might I suggest you leave?
Yeah, you shouldn't have come back.
Thanks for the advice.
You trying to be funny? Hey, everybody, I think he's trying to be funny.
Too late to run now.
Boys scared? Get me out of here, Batman. We need to get Scarecrow.